We need to step up our commitment to funding scientific research if we hope to compete in the decades ahead. It likely will mean a different kind of defense investment strategy. I've worried for some time that we are investing in the best 20th century military that money can buy. With much of the conflict, unfortunately, in the 21st century, I believe will happen in domains like cyber, space, and misinformation and disinformation. In many of these areas, like satellites or supersonics, China is rapidly becoming our peer. And while we spend $750 billion on defense, China spends $250 roughly, but that $500 billion delta, China is investing in all of these cutting-edge technologies. The United States needs to ensure that we are no longer over-investing in legacy systems and platforms. Our defense budgets need to better align with the fact that the battlefield might not be the South China Sea. It could be the networks that power our grid or our financial sector. But ensuring our competitive edge also means mobilizing outside the defense industry. It means promoting STEM education and making sure our children get an affordable, high-quality education so they can compete. It means investing in U.S. infrastructure, not just railways and roads and bridges, but it also means high-speed internet and other connectivity.